What's going on, man? And welcome to the Tiege Hanley channel. My name is Dave, and today we're gonna clear up all the confusion on how to best fight acne. Now, man, when it comes to treating acne, there are tons of different companies with tons of different ingredients, and a lot of these ingredients have pretty complicated names, and it can be really hard to decipher what works and what doesn't, and what might even hurt your skin. Now, two of the most common ingredients you've probably heard of are benzoyl peroxide and salicylic acid. Today, I'm gonna break down what these ingredients are, how they work, and which one is the best for you to fight that acne and keep it at bay. So, let's get into it. Now, before we get into which one of these ingredients is better for you, it's important to understand why you have acne in the first place, like what is causing it. Before you can know how to defeat it and prevent it, you gotta know why it's there. Now, the overall leading causes of acne are irritation and inflammation. Matter of fact, you might even notice these before the acne actually shows up. If you get that slight bump under your skin, it's probably a good sign that there's gonna be a pimple there tomorrow. Dry skin and oily skin are another really common cause of acne, and that's why it's important to wash, exfoliate, and moisturize your skin regularly, as well as use your acne system. You get the face wash, the exfoliating scrub, the morning moisturizer, as well as the acne serum. That way, you've got everything you need to both treat and prevent acne from showing up on your face. You're not gonna have to wake up worrying about those pimples. Now, stress, exhaustion, and dehydration can also create the perfect storm of more acne on your face. When you're feeling run down, your skin is gonna be run down too, and that is the perfect time for acne to pop up. That's why it's so important to get all the sleep that your body needs, you know, at least 7 to 8 hours, as well as drink plenty of water throughout the day to keep your skin nice and hydrated, and of course, to also de-stress and relax throughout the day so you don't get overwhelmed, because that stress, again, will cause that acne to pop up. And unfortunately, your genetic DNA can also be a cause of your acne as well. Like if you have acne, chances are at least one of your parents probably had it when they were growing up. I know for me, my mom and dad both had tons of pimples when they were, you know, back in middle school and high school, and I kind of inherited that. Now that part you can't control, but you can do what's in your power to limit the effects of those inherited pimples and, again, keep them at bay. And really, the best thing you can do is be consistent and regularly apply that skincare system we talked about and keep a healthy skincare routine going each and every single day. Okay, now that you know what causes it, let's talk about those ingredients, benzoyl peroxide versus salicylic acid. Which one is better? Let's hop in. So first, let's talk about benzoyl peroxide. Now, benzoyl peroxide is used to combat and fight bacteria, so it makes sense on why it should work against acne, at least on paper. But there is a downside. It can greatly irritate and dry out your skin, which causes that inflammation that actually leads to acne in the first place. What's even worse is it can make your current acne and pimples even worse as a result. Now, benzoyl peroxide is typically found in topical acne creams, but you want to make sure you're not using this on a daily basis, especially if you have sensitive skin, because it's really going to irritate you. And if you do have sensitive skin, benzoyl peroxide is going to be particularly tough on that skin. It is going to cause that irritation, that inflammation, and even some redness. And it might even cause you more acne than you had before. And this isn't related to the skin, but benzoyl peroxide also has bleaching properties, so it can cause stains on your clothing as well as your pillowcases, which makes it not very ideal for nighttime usage. Really, it could potentially create a mess. Now, let's get to salicylic acid. So, salicylic acid is actually a carboxylic acid, which means it works against oil buildup. And one of the big causes of acne is that oil buildup underneath the skin. So the great part about salicylic acid is it gets into your pores, unclogs them from that oil, and kind of clears them up. This means whether you're fighting against whiteheads or blackheads, an acne cream with salicylic acid is going to be your best ally against both. Also, because salicylic acid fights against acne by getting deep into the pores, and it also has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties, it fights against that acne without causing damage to the top layer of your skin. By not causing any inflammation, acne creams with salicylic acid, like Tiege Hanley's, actually do what it takes to prevent and treat acne the right way, rather than cause more of it, which is the big risk of benzoyl peroxide. Plus, it blocks UVB so that your skin is protected from the sun, and this is great for preventing acne as well as aging marks. All right, so now which one is the winner? You're gonna hate me for saying this, but there really is no clear-cut answer. Both ingredients are effective for treating acne, and neither one is necessarily unhealthy for you. The one you should choose depends on the type of acne you're trying to fight, the type of skin that you have, and how regularly consistent you are with your skincare routine. That being said, salicylic acid is the one that we find to be more effective, and it also has some protective properties, unlike benzoyl peroxide. So, you're killing two birds with one stone. We're not saying to cut out benzoyl peroxide completely, but you're definitely gonna wanna take these tips into consideration before buying and applying your preferred acne treatment. But we wanna know, based on your experience and what you've learned from in this video, which ingredient do you prefer? Drop a comment below. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and it helps you make the right choice for your skin. Now, if you wanna see more videos from Tiege Hanley, check this out over here. And if you wanna check out more of Tiege Hanley's products, you can check this out over here. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.